What is up, you guys? Andy Ray here, and today I'm gonna be exploring the new map from the Phasmophobia beta. Yes, this is the beta. Which is the prison map. apparently, the only go into this prison map, you had to have the beta version installed. So, unfortunately, it's not released to the actual version of Phasmophobia. But anyway, so yeah, clearly you can see that I'm on my own. Unfortunately, I tried to get my friend Texan Steam out, which is my friend Zaid. If you ever watch some of my Phasmophobia videos, you actually see him in the other videos. But unfortunately, he does not have the time, so for this video, I'm going to be on my own. Which will be quite scary, to be honest. But practically, well, sort of, technically, you guys are with me since you're watching this video. And good news, guys, I actually getting a new mic soon. So, hopefully, with the new mic, you won't be able to hear whatever noise you're hearing as I'm speaking, like the static noise and all that. Hopefully, it will be a good quality mic, so just want to let you guys know. Okay, so, now it's installing. Stalling. Enough stalling. Let's get on with it. Also, this is I never got into this map before. I only check like the cameras and stuff to see how the layout is. I never got into the actual prison myself. So. Oh. Oh boy. Do you see something? Okay. Oh my gosh. This is... Let me turn on the lighting so I can see. Oh, I don't like this. Of course, I will say that into any other map, so... Oh, man, this is my first time stepping into this prison. Oh boy. Controlled substance, contraband to confined persons, prohibited. Oh, what? Wait, I'm not moving. You guys heard footsteps, right? I wasn't even moving. I just step out of the van and it already got creepy. Oh man, this is gonna be a bad idea. Oh my gosh. I'm going to... See, I'm not even moving. I'm not even moving, I heard footsteps. Where's my spare box? Is anyone here? I heard footsteps. Open this door? No, okay. That's locked. How about this door? No, okay. Great. we go. What the heck? Is the portal open? Oh, it's portal open. Okay. Oh, goodness. Wow. Okay. Stop. Do not enter until I shot the spy officer. Wow, this is crazy. Oh, goodness. Interrogation screening. Let's see what's in here. Okay. Oh no. I'm hearing noises already. And I just got into the building. Oh boy. I'm not liking this at all already. Oh. Okay. Let's see what's in here. What did I just hear? I'm hearing some. This one, the administration. Okay. Okay, so it lets me back here. Good to know. Good now. Okay. I just have a bad feeling about this. Is it hold? Oh, just push. Okay. Oh, I don't like this. I do not like this. Okay, which way to go? My head up here. See what's here. Oh, there's an upstairs. I know what, let's not go there yet. Let's not head there upstairs yet. So, wow, that was loud. Okay. What was that? Am I hearing faint screaming? It could be just me. Sadly, no good food here. What was that? Wait a minute. What was that? I heard a. Did you guys see that? I saw like a white beam, a white beam just go shoot out of this way. I'm pretty sure you guys seen that. Let me test out my spirit box here. Are you here? Can you tell me where you are? Where are you? I think it would have been much better if I was someone, but being here on my own is terrifying. Just being here on my own. Okay, where is my, whoops, where's my... Oh, there we go. Why does it have to be loud? B block. Just hearing these noises is just so... Okay. If one of these jail cells open, I'm gonna be scared. Like, for real. I'm just gonna run if one of these jail doors open. It'll be even more terrifying if I see a person in one of these cells. Okay, that's the end of that one. Oh boy. Okay. So far, nothing too terrifying happened. So far. Can one of these open? Oh, they do open. What if I go in here and then suddenly the door just suddenly just closes on me? That would be terrifying. You know what? I think I should just close this. So. Oh, here we go. There we go. All right, let's keep moving, shall we? What's behind this door? Bar pusher open. Oh, this leads me to the back, I suppose. Okay, I see some gym equipment. Good old gym equipment. When you see in a prison, yep. Basketball hoop. Ooh, there's even a basketball. I could play some hoops if I can. If I can grab it, of course. But I don't think I can. I wanna see. Can I? I'm gonna drop that. Oh, I can. Oh. Okay. Can I just. Okay. I feel a little more comfortable if I'm outside than inside. You know? Can I grab this? Thank you. Wait, that was me, right? I think that was me. Okay. Yeah, I think that was me doing those footsteps. It is a beta version, after all. So of course, at least some bugs will. Wait a minute. Did I went through here? Did I went through here or did I went? Yeah, I went through this way. Why is that door open? Could a ghost open that door? Possibly. It was just like that. I am definitely hearing stuff. These are lighting controls. Oh, these are lighting controls. So these are the light controls for this. Ooh. Okay. Wait on. Oh. What? Ah, so the ghost is in here somewhere. This all magically just turned off. I think I'm in the right place, but where exactly? This spirit is. Let me try this spirit box again, yeah? Where are you? How old are you? Nothing detected. Can you talk into the spirit box, please? Oh no. Yeah, I'm in the right place, it seems. Okay. Let me get out. I hope this is the right way. Wait for me to go. Good thing I got Sandy Pills. So I know something like this will happen. And use the 74K, that's good. Okay, so what I'm gonna do now, I'm gonna bring this ghost writing book inside of the prison. Gonna get my camera real quick as well. Where's my there we go. I can take this. 7%, right? 70 is still good, okay. Sadly, I don't have any salt nor a crucifix. The only thing I got is the EMF reader. So. Back here again, but I have to. I don't know if I should just. Okay, what I'll do. Okay, yeah, this here. Okay, what I'm gonna do. I'm going to. I'm gonna place it here. How do I? Okay. I'm gonna place it right there. And hopefully something catches it. Okay. Can I place it? Okay. Also, I'm going to place this writing book here. I'm gonna come back and see if there's anything right here. A. Okay, this is A. Where's that camera I have on the table? Yep, there is some ghost orbs, I see. Okay, good. What's my sanity? 63, 61, 64, okay. Okay, I'm gonna wait a bit and go back into the same, going to A block again and see if there's any ghost writings on the book I placed down. Anything? Oh, yep. Okay. Okay, so we got writing telling me to die. That's great. What a friendly ghost. What a friendly ghost you are. So, we got ghostwriting as our second evidence. Okay. So, So it could be either a shade or a Yuri. Let's see what a shade is. Actually, you know what? Since I'm here, let's check out Yuri. Yuri is a ghost that has returned to the physical world, usually for the purpose of revenge or hatred. Good to know. Unique strength. Yuri has been known to have a stronger effect on people's sanity. That could be it. Weakness: smudging the Yuri's room will cause it not to wander around the location for a long time. So you could get a ghost orb, ghost riding, and freezing temperatures. So far, no freezing temperatures. Shade. A shade is known to be a shy ghost, which I doubt, but it's not a shade. Wait, no. I doubt it's a shade. There is evidence that a shade will stop all paranormal activity if there are multiple people nearby. Unique strength: being shy means the ghost will be harder to find. Weaknesses: the ghost will not enter hunting mode if there's multiple people nearby. EMF level 5, ghost orb and ghost riding. Okay. So my guess is that it's a Yuri, but I could be wrong too. But so far, for what I'm seeing, I think a Yuri will be the answer. But I have to find what the last evidence is so I could determine of what a ghost actually is. But my gut tells me it's a Yuri though. It could be a Yuri. However, I do not want to go back in there because there is a 50-50 chance that I will probably die. And also, I do not have that much equipment with me. Hold on, wait. Hold on. What is the evidence here? Ghost orb, ghost riding, freezing temperatures. EMF level 5, ghost orb, and ghost riding. It could be a shade too, because I'm the only person here. Okay, now I'm doubting that it's a Yuri. But can it be a Yuri or a shade? That's the difficult question. I can't test if it's a shade or not because I don't have a person with me. So So far I have not seen a level 5 EMF, but I'm gonna test that out. Okay. gonna, I'm not, I don't know if I should really go back in, because I could be risking my life. Should I go back against the question? Should I or should I not? Should I or should I not? Yeah, let's go back in. This is a stupid idea. This is very a stupid idea. If anyone's in here, can you make the level? The am I free to go to level 5? Make it to red. Can you make that EMF reader go to level 5? Make that light go to red, if you can. I'm out. I'm gonna go. I'm gonna go. Nope. 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 I'm just gonna assume that's the shade. I'm just gonna assume that's a shade. No, I'm not gonna. No. I'm a 39. Goodness. Yeah, I'm just gonna. Yeah. I'm done here. Just making sure. Okay. I'm just gonna make sure. Okay. I'm done. I'm done. Just gonna assume it's a shade. Yes, it's a shade. Yes! Let's go. Okay. Okay, so this will be the end of the video. I just wanted to test out this prison map, and I'm gonna have to say that it is pretty scary. Oh boy, it's a lot scarier when you're alone in that place. Oof, man, it's crazy. But anyway, I'm gonna come back to that map. Hopefully with my friend Zaid, and hopefully also Squidman. If you guys don't know who they are, check out my previous Phasmophobia video. Anyways, I'm gonna leave this off here, and I will see you guys next time.